get in the door. I got it. You good?
All right.
Okay, so we only have a king bed because I was fighting with booking this trip, and when I was booking it, I noticed after the fact that they, oh, my hair's all flat, that they put it as a king instead of a queen, and I'm like, what the? And I was on the phone, like, honestly, for 2 hours fighting about this. Oh. So, I put in a request to have it changed to a double, but we're rocking with the king, so that's fine. Right. But let's look outside.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, let's see this view.
Is there a button for the curtain?
Girl, just open them.
Just open.
I don't know which way they open. There's got to be a button, right? I'm so confused.
Oh my pretty gosh.
Yeah, so this is the room. There we go, yeah, pull that little thing back. Oh. Hot and, oh, it's so effing hot. Yes, Jesus. It is hot. We're here. Oh my God. We are, look at guys. We have an oceanfront view in Aruba. Oh Jesus, this is like so cray. Look at that, we're right there. Okay, so I just wanna go to the water real quick and then I wanna like find food. Oh my gosh, I'm tripping. Like, this is so crazy. I guess we're gonna go down here for a second. I don't know, there seems to be like a restaurant right there that looks like the Piranha or something, something, whatever. This is something over here, so we about to go out here and get some food because these hoes is hungry. Oh my God. Pretty heavy. Besides, I spilled on my little Simba. Y'all like my little Simba shirt? So cute, right?
She got the Evan Ross from ATL swag. Remember we spilled the chocolate milk on his shirt.
I don't even remember that. Oh my gosh, I don't know if I'm happy or what, but I feel so pretty right now. I just do. I think it's because I'm happy. Let's go look in this bathroom. Make sure it's not tragic. No. Where's the light?
That's a good trash.
Where's the light?
Is it outside
in the bathroom? No. You just gotta do your thing with the door open?
Last child? Those is lights. How we get to them?
How you turn them on? Yo. Oh, Lord, I am way zoomed in. Oh, hey, girl. Hey, girl, back that ass up. So I don't, let there be light.
Let there be light.
All right, so this is what we got going on up in here.
You cool.
You straight? All right, it looks like I can shower in here without being mad.
Yeah.
It's not scary.
No.
So, hi sister!
Hi sister!
Crazy. So yes. All right, we need to send an email to mom. Get on this Wi-Fi real quick.
Yeah.
Send an email to mom.
Asking me about the code for the Wi-Fi. Just to tell them about the timeline. To show me pictures of their friends. Just to tell me they ain't even friends. Oh, my bad. Turn-up is real already.
We're just in our room.
Like, we're not even out doing nothing, but the turn-up is real already.
And we haven't even had, like, a drink. The turn-up is
real. Yes! Turn-up is St. Emerald Week.
And I got my 4851. Thanks to my sister! Thank you, sister!
You're welcome, boo!
Oh, my goodness.
You know.
This is how 30 should be. Just fun and exciting. Oh my gosh, it is so hot. I love it. I'm like just trying to hold on securely to my camera. We ain't trying to drop it off the balcony. I don't know if you can see me. It might be like a little silhouette situation. So excited to be on the beach. Oh my God, God is so good. Can I just take a moment to talk about the wonder that is God? Like, seriously, I'm just so blessed to be here, because so many people don't get to have these types of experiences in life, whether they work hard or not. Like, stuff happens in life. Ooh, I don't want to drop my sandal off the balcony. But I'm just really blessed to be here in Aruba. My first time. I'm 30. And this beach is looking pretty cute. So I can't wait to get on it. Now I'm doing stuff. I'm about to get it. Look, we're right on the water. There was the water. There's her. There's our hotel. Right there. There's our gorgeous sunshine.
Look how it sparkles on the water.
So yeah, feeling there. We'll do that. So I'm not squinting at the camera. Yeah. Alright, so here's my Aruba Riba. And this is her piña colada. Yes. So real. Look me in my glasses eye.
I see you. I see you.
Oh my gosh.
Mm. Switch.
Creamiest, most delicious.
Mmm, yummy.
I like that.
I like that.
No complaints from me.
None. It's fruity. Rudy tooty, fresh and fruity. There, you can see my gorgeous face. Thank you. Alright, we've got some crab cakes here to start us off, and some conch fritters. You hear people pronounce them differently, but I'm about to just dive into one of these real quick just to see what that do. This is the fish that's in that little shell that people like hear the ocean in. That's what this is. So we're just gonna experimente. Even though I've had this before back at home, but you know, I'm sure it's different. If I can slice and dice it. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Very good.
I'm sure this is like tartar sauce.
Yes.
Yeah. It's good. I'm here for it. Oh, yes. Girl needed some food. The hangries were coming close. As we watch the sunset.
This is my crusted samanita groper. And this is
my fish carpaccio, mahi mahi, pine nuts, capers, parmesan, and a fish sauce.
How cute. So we're about to dive into these goodies. And yeah, stay tuned. Let's get a first bite.
Yes.
So I don't know if this is the pina colada sauce.
Yeah, I think I see like a chunk of pineapple in it. Would you like
some pineapple? Mm-hmm. It is. Mm-hmm.
Yummy, yummy sauce.
Yummy, yummy sauce.
Okay, let's try.
Let's see.
Super fresh and flavorful.
Super fresh and flavorful, she says. I don't know how we're gonna eat all this food. Like,
you know,
eyes bigger than my stomach. Airplane. Yeah. It's crispy. It's crunchy.
Peanut butter? I'm just kidding.
It's good.
I like it.
So here we are taking a little sisterly stroll.
Sisterly stroll.
Hey sister, sister. Never knew how much I missed you. Taking a stroll.
Yeah.
A Long Beach. The sun is like going in and out of the clouds right now. It's a mess. It's a little overcast. But she's all the way out there. Just doing her thing. And I'm just over here taking pictures. Hi world. Guess what I have on the beach? Oh yeah. Salud. A little colada. The sun is creeping up. We're losing that morning haze and I am very happy. I also have water because I don't want to dehydrate. This is nice. This is wonderful, actually. Say hi, sister. Laying out, getting some sun, getting tan. That's it. I'm recording. Hi, guys. So, I just got out of the water. I had two pina coladas so far. Feeling pretty happy about that. Okay, I cannot see myself in the screen, so I don't even know why I have it up. I only see like my silhouette because it's so bright outside. But the sun is out, yay! It's perfect. Yeah. We're about to have something to eat. I don't know, something random, nothing special. We're just gonna go to this little hut place that's on the beach so that way we can come lay back on the beach. I'm feeling pretty tan. I took my glasses off earlier so that way I wouldn't have like a crazy looking eye while I tan. But I'm feeling pretty dark. What you think? What do you think? Tan, oh, check out that tan line. So tomorrow, I won't be wearing this. I'll be wearing something where we can get rid of that. Ooh, tan lines are so real right now. I've been applying my sunscreen, but you know, I just tan really easily. It doesn't take much. So, that's all right. I'm cute and tan, so it doesn't matter, whatever. I'm gonna be nice and cocoa-colored. Cocoa-colored girl, yay! So yeah, just gonna lay here some more, and then we're gonna have a little bite to eat, and then lay here some more. All right, so here's this evening's look. Ooh. A little reddish lip, a little goldish dress, and these red shoes. I've worn them before. Woop, 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 woop. Oh, I gotta put my earrings on. I don't have my earrings on. Jodger, come here. And it's a little low cut in the back.
Ooh. Sexy, sexy, smexy.
And look at her. She's fabulous.
Thank
red
you.
Lip.
Just a quick little
choker. A little velvet. Ooh, you see the pattern? And the black shoes. She's cute. She's cute. She's cute. And a strappy in the back.
Yeah, I got the crisscross situation.
Make you want to jump, jump. So, yeah, this is what we're doing today.
Yes.
This here evening. A little red and gold going on.
Yes.
We're gonna go find some food and have some drinks and, yeah, you know, paint the town, hopefully.
Turn up!
Good morning. So, I figured I'd post my little mug today. I'm scared. I'm looking a little tragic. But this is beautiful! How can you not be happy when you wake up to that? Like, just gorgeous, 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 gorgeousness. I wish I could say that for myself right now, but I just woke up. Not gorgeous yet, not yet. But this, that's amazing. It's absolutely stunning. So, yeah, last night was fun. We went out to that club Gusto, had some drinks, listened to some music, chair dance, and then came back and went to bed. So that was nice. It wasn't crazy, which makes me very happy. I woke up feeling good, ready to go get some food because I'm hungry as always. Super hungry as always. And yeah, we're gonna go over to Flamingo Beach today. See my homies, the flamingos. I'm excited. I can't wait. Walking fast, faces passing.
We're beach bound.
Hopefully, we'll see. Yeah, so there's just a bunch of shops right now. Restaurants and shops. Those jeans look cute. yeah, restaurants and shops and shops and restaurants.
Shop.
So, just trying to get from point A to point B. It's very confusing. Very confusing, but you know. Yeah, eventually we'll figure it out. I think we're closer. Because I actually see something that says Renaissance.
Yeah.
Not quite. So we gotta keep going. We're making it. Making it. Slowly but surely. Making it. And there's the little boat that takes you where you want to go, like metro. Look at that. It's pretty cray cray.